guys, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new to my channel, welcome. My name is Adeola Crown. So today I'm going to be trying another new trend for you guys, which is the braided eyebrow. So I already tried this one on the first one, which I really like it, but you know, if you don't like it, you can just go ahead and just fill it in, which will be like a regular eyebrow. So I'm just gonna try it on this other brow for you guys to see. So I'm going to go ahead right now. So what I'll be using is this Esther and Eagle eyebrow deep pomade in Nubium, which come with this, which is what I will be using. So so what I will be doing first is just like brush my eyebrow like regular eyebrow, the way I do my regular eyebrow. I'll just brush it out. So now that I already brushed it out, I just go right ahead. Then I just like start from this side, because you want to make sure the front side is a little faded. So I just start from the middle and I just like, you know, weave in, and the other way to weave out, you know, like that, like you're weaving, like you're braiding the hair. So that's what I'll be doing. Read the first part. So the second part is just like this. So you guys see, I just like, you know, braiding in and out. So that's pretty much what I just did. Then I just, you know, like braid it out like that. Okay. So you guys see, then I'll just draw a faded line at the front. So I just fade it in. Which we're still gonna brush out the details, but just making sure the line is like I want it to be. So you guys see the way I actually did it. So I think I tried, because this one, I think I have a lot of hair on this side. This one is a little bit faded, so there's not much hair on the eyebrow, you know, like my eyebrow is not equal. So what I'm gonna do is just like brush the faded front hair out. Okay, just to clean out the mess a little bit. It's just like the wavy eyebrow that I did. So if you haven't seen the video of the squirrely or wavy eyebrow tutorial, so you should definitely check it out. But this one, I think it's way better, because if you don't actually like it, you can just go ahead and just fill the gaps in and just, you know, like straighten it, which is like really cool about that if you don't like it. But could totally try out if you like it first or not. So you know, there's nothing bad in trying something out, you know, just in case you might like it, you might not. So either way, there's no loss in trying. So I'm just gonna, you know, like apply it gently. So that's pretty much it. So I'm just gonna blush it because I see one hair wiggling around. Put it down. So that's pretty much it, which is really easy. And if you don't like the gap or the braided something, you can just go ahead and fade it in. I know that I already tell you guys like a million times. So what do you guys think? Can you totally, yeah, I know some people do it very nice, but I tried a little bit and I just, you know, did it. So this is my first attempt ever on camera and off camera. So let me know if you guys can totally, like, you know, like try the braided brow or the wavy brow or the scrolly brow. Let me know what you guys think about the trend. But I'm liking this and I'm going out like this because it's not that bad. So whatever, I'm going out like this. So what you guys think, let me know what you think on the comment section below. And like I said on my first my previous wavy eyebrow try, so I said all these eyebrows, they're really nice because they are work of art, and I'm still sticking to it. They are work of art, and that is just my own opinion, but everybody's entitled to their own opinion. If you don't like it or if you cannot do it but you think it's cool, are the same thing. But anyway, there's no fault or I'm in trying. So I try this and I really like it, so I'm going out like this and I don't really care. So thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you subscribe right now because I have video every week. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys on my next video. Bye.